So while we accept this, the challenge here today, and we'll be donating to the Columbia Medical School ALS Multidisciplinary Care Center, we are really here to also encourage our students, and it's symbolized here with our heads of our student council, Brian Wu here for engineering, to really invite you to think of how each of you can give back with your time, with your talents, to many different causes. And I think the Activities Fair is a particularly relevant place to be highlighting that.
So we've asked, Mary and I have asked the presidents of the Columbia College Student Council, Peter Valenson, and the president of the Engineering Student Council, Brian Wu, to have the honor of dumping ice water on each of us.
And no disciplinary action.
And no disciplinary action. And we're not offering a challenge to anyone else to take to do the ice bucket challenge, but we are challenging you to contribute your time, your effort, your energy to causes that benefit your fellow students and the world. We have, as Mary said, at the Medical Center, and I'm reading this to be sure to get the name exactly right, the Eleanor and Lou Gehrig MDA ALS Multidisciplinary Care Center, which is dedicated to the care of victims of this disease and development of its ultimate cure. And now, a dramatic moment. No.
Okay, ready? I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Yeah.